There's growing interest in wrapping hay as farmers look for solutions to put up quality hay in tight weather windows. Wrapping high moisture hay bales can reduce the time hay needs to dry, minimizing the risks of a crop getting rained on. This makes it a particularly advantageous option for cooler, rainy, and humid climates where drying hay can be a challenge. The wrapping process can be started immediately after baling, giving farmers the ability to shorten the harvest window as much as possible. Wrapping a bale seals it from outside air with the goal of fermenting the hay, similar to a bunker or silo. Limiting the available oxygen causes potentially harmful microorganisms to go dormant, so they are not consuming nutrients, thereby preserving nutritional value for livestock. Bale wrapping requires less maintenance than a bunker and makes it easier to manage different feed qualities from different cuttings. Even when making dry hay, wrapping bales can provide additional protection by keeping moisture out of bales. Additional benefits of wrapping includes reduced leaf loss from the crop, particularly compared to baling and storing dry bales, and no storage structure is needed to keep bales dry. One interesting aspect of wrapping bales is its adaptability to farms of varying sizes. Both beef and dairy producers can utilize bale wrapping in their operations. Custom operators have also incorporated bale wrapping into their services in order to serve farms who are looking for an alternative to custom chopping and bunker storage. Kuhn had long offered individual bale wrappers for both round and large square bales, but has now recently introduced two models of inline bale wrappers, the OWR 6000 and the OWS 6500. The OWR 6000 has the ability to wrap round bales of varying sizes, including 4 and 5 foot bales up to 6 foot in diameter. The OWS 6500 builds on the capabilities of the OWR's round bale wrapping, but can also wrap large square bales. The OWS can wrap 3 foot by 3 foot and 3 foot by 4 foot large square bales up to 6 feet in length, and 4 and 5 foot round bales up to 6 feet in diameter. Kuhn's inline bale wrapper consists of several key components: the bale ramp, the wrapping unit itself, and the IntelliWrap control panel. The back of the machine, where the taillights are, is where the operator loads the bales. Easy-to-adjust guide tubes have indicators to help switch from round to square bales and to hold different bale shapes and diameters in the right position on the wrapper. Once the bale is secured, it's fed into the wrapping unit. The film dispensers begin to rotate, wrapping the bale. The stretchers are Kuhn's innovative design made from easy-clean aluminum to minimize tack buildup. The stretcher rolls have a rib surface to keep air away from the film and tapered ends to reduce tearing. The quiet gear transmission comes standard with a 70% stretch ratio. This means more bales per wrapped roll of film and a tighter wrap, forcing more air out of the bales. The hoop is driven by standard dual solid poly wheels that will not go flat. The wheels feature a center divot to help wick away water, maintaining consistent hoop drive even in tough conditions. Efficiency is key in modern agriculture. The Kuhn OptiWrap inline bale wrappers offer precise control over the wrapping process. Most of the wrapper functions are controlled using the IntelliWrap control panel, featuring the VT30 touchscreen monitor. The easy-to-use display lets the operator adjust the machine for bale dimensions and target number of wrap layers. The operator can add additional seam layers where two bales meet to help prevent film tears, especially when making a curved tube. The operator can also adjust the loading gap, which controls how far the bale is pushed during the wrapping cycle. In addition, the VT30 can be used to control auto or manual wrapping cycles, manual movement of the plunger or hoop diagnostics, and raising and lowering the wheels. It also features 10 separate bale counters, which can be used to track bales by farm, customer, field, or however the operator chooses. Kuhn's OptiWrap bale wrappers offer exceptional wrapping productivity to a variety of producers looking for maximum productivity and profitability in a wrapper.